Today, I would like to introduce a high-power amplifier board, the MPAB-2160, which supports 4-level gain adjustment and comes with a large-sized fan. It can be used simply by connecting the cables, offering powerful performance. The MPAB-2160 is compact in size, with a length of approximately 121.9 mm, width of approximately 91.4 mm, and height of approximately 37.5 mm, ensuring it doesn't take up too much space. To ensure excellent audio performance, this amplifier utilizes high-quality materials. It adopts Class D topology, resulting in lower power consumption and higher operating efficiency, reaching up to 95% efficiency. The amplifier chip used is the ST Microelectronics TDA7498E, combined with a refined PCB layout and wiring, allowing it to fully unleash its outstanding audio performance. Equipped with custom-designed high-frequency, high-temperature capacitors, it has lower internal resistance, reduced induced noise, extended lifespan, and more stable audio signal transmission. To ensure efficient heat dissipation even under full power operation, the board is equipped with a large-sized heat sink and a Nidec fan. The fan operates quietly after powering up, ensuring sufficient heat dissipation even when running at full power. This amplifier provides a DC power interface, making it simple and convenient to use. It supports a wide input voltage range of DC 15 volts, 36 volts, and it is recommended to use a DC 36 volts adapter for power supply. With a DC 36 volts power supply and a 4 ohm load, each channel can achieve an output of up to 160 watts. This high power output makes it ideal for applications such as gaming consoles and audio DIY projects. The board features RCA input ports, allowing connection to devices such as MP3 players, CD players, and computers through a 3.5 mm to RCA adapter. It adopts industrial-grade RJ128 speaker terminal connectors on the board, allowing easy connection to speakers with the wiring harness. Furthermore, this amplifier board supports 4-level gain adjustment, which can be set using the dip switch SW1 on the board, eliminating the need for complex operations. For detailed settings, please refer to the diagram below. You can adjust the gain according to your preferences to achieve a better listening experience. Additionally, this high-power amplifier provides ports for standby and mute control, which can be directly soldered or connected with the RJ128 terminal for more convenient system control. The board also includes a power indicator light, allowing you to monitor the system's operating status at any time. Now, let's listen and experience its audio quality. If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.